Hello everyone, our group is going to present simulation of uncertain situation based on Fettler's contingency model. Fettler said that there is no one best style of leadership. Instead, a leader effectiveness is based on the situation. This is the result of two factors, leadership style and situational control. To be achieved, good leadership must depend on a match between leadership style and various situations, and must also follow these three steps.
Step 1. Identify leadership style by using LPC scale to measure the person who you least enjoy working with. If the result is higher score means that you are naturally relationship focused, and a lower score means that you are naturally task focused. Step 2. Identify your situation by determining of three factors. The first one is leader-member relation, second, task structure, and the last one is leader position power. Step 3. Determine the most effective leadership style.
So, we can classify the best style of leader that fit to each situation from this table. From now, we will perform three situations to examine whether which style of leader will be able to control various situations effectively.
Finally, the Fettler contingency model asks you to think about your natural leadership style and the situation in which it will be most effective. The model says that leaders are either task-focused or relationship-focused. But when you understand your style, it says that you can match it into a situation in which that style is more effective. However, the model has some disadvantage. It doesn't allow for the leadership flexibility, and the LPC score might give an inaccurate picture of your leadership style. As with all model and theory, you have to use your best judgment when applying the Fettler contingency model to your own situation.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
I have a good news for you. Today is the end of the month. I would like to inform all of you about the goal that we set to produce 1 million products. But in the month, we can produce 1 million and 100 products. So, it means we succeed at 110%. I checked everyone's performance and found that everyone working 400, but people who working more effective are Rathaya and Ananya. In next month, I hope we have a new person coming stand from low. And most important, I would like to thank all of you that we help and support organization. And I hope we will have the best result in every month. Thank you.
What's the matter?
I have read your performance report. Found that your work is complete only 60%. Can you explain where another 40% is?
Actually, they have some problem. Electrical system failure. As a result, the machine stopped working 1 hour. So this made the worker delay. Plus, some worker was sick. So we didn't have enough worker.
Here? I don't know how you will handle the problem. You are supervisor. You need to make sure that everything is under control. And you must always remember that you need to achieve the goal. If you don't succeed or can do this job, I think you absolutely don't deserve to stay with us. All right, get back to work and think about what I said.
Fine, I think about it. Happy?
วิทยาลัยอ่ะ
65แล้วแหละ
Oh my god
ว้ายเด้งสนุกมากอ่ะลองโหลดดู
เซลฟี่
ชื่อเกมอะไรอ
่
ะ
Hi
everyone Hi everyone Can I have your attention please As I am new in this firm I am your new manager We need to get to know more each other It's benefit for you and me Because I need to know to talk to meet to work together at all day and all time So I have set the activity as known as ice breaking The activity is going to take place in tomorrow morning And I hope that tomorrow there will be something good happen Thank you everyone